What's going on, guys? We're back for another Void's Wrath episode. We got Double, Joe Buzz, and Skelly Man. Dude, I'm rocking this thing.
Skelly Man.
I was like, what the hell is he going to say next? Oh, Skelly Man.
but yeah, guys, we're back here in Poseidon's, I don't know, Poseidon's Palace. What do you guys want to call it?
Poseidon's Palace sounds kind of cool. I like that.
Yeah.
You might want to mention the texture pack, Cody.
Oh, yeah. You guys are probably like, what the heck? Well, there's an add-on for BD Craft for the Void's Wrath. I'll put the download link in the description. We're testing out this episode, guys. Let us know if you like it. And Double, I got to get it to you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't have a texture pack. I'm just sitting here like, what the hell are you guys talking about?
My bad, dude. Yeah, I'll give it to you for your next episode, I guess.
All right, cool.
Look out. We should have slept, but never mind. It's all good.
It's all good.
No, it's cool. It's cool. We can kick some ass right now. This is what we're doing.
Kick the Cyclops' ass.
Yeah!
Well, I did lose my Corrupted Maul, so I'm an Aquatic Maul, so none of us have it now.
Well, how'd you lose that?
Nathan, I gave it to him, and he tried giving it back to me, and it went to the dispenser.
Oh.
Yeah, our little trash cans.
Oh, God. What the hell was that?
Joe died.
Something hit me off.
All right, yeah, so what are we doing this episode? I think we're going to the Dravite. We're going to go and try and get a bunch of more of those fragments so we can see if we can get the Dravite armor.
Yeah, definitely, dude. So we decided to move... Oh, God, watch out! You yanked!
It's just a spider, Cody. Jeez.
That's an ender spider, dude.
Oh.
but yeah, we decided to move the portal to our new base.
Yeah.
But let's go.
All right, let's do this. Let's go, guys.
Back it in.
Let's get into the portal.
Oh my goodness.
Hey Joe, are you okay?
Whoa.
Please get out of my ears.
I totally went tranny then. I went full tranny.
You went tranny. You can't go back from tranny. Oh God, dude.
All right, let's just kill everything right now. Okay, right now.
Let's go. Well, everything is orange now, dude.
Everything is very, very orange. So
no more yellow.
I've got the normal stuff. You guys suck.
What?
I kind of want to see what this looks like. I'm kind of depressed.
It is pretty impressive.
Is it better or worse?
It's better. Yeah, I think it's better.
Oh, you almost said the B word.
What?
Corn.
What'd you say?
Corn. What? He almost said the B word.
What B word? Bitch?
Boobs.
No.
What word?
Bejeebus.
Cody's confusing me. I'm gonna continue to kill
Cody
things.
Cody died.
I died.
Lagging around like a.
I'm gonna die too.
Oh my God. Corn double.
You're not
corn.
Gonna die, Joe.
Guys, I made it back and coming through.
All right, good stuff, man. Good stuff, bro.
Bro. All right.
I'm wrecking some angry bunnies right now. We're just going on a freaking rampage. All right, guys.
So what did I die?
I don't know.
Does anybody know this? I mean, there's two Cadillians that gangbang me, and that was pretty much the.
Couldn't have gotten far.
I found it.
Safari, Cory! Ooga! Ooga! That's gonna be my battle cry.
Ooga!
Ooga! Okay.
Is that what you do?
Mad.
Joe.
Alright, so I'm putting my stuff back on now, guys.
I got a couple of arrows. I don't know if they're yours, but they're mine now.
They could be, dude.
I got a couple of arrows as well. I don't think that's his, though. Yeah, where did you find your stuff, Cody?
I found my stuff. Don't worry, bro.
Right,
putting it back
stuff.
On. Oh, I didn't have my skelly hat. That's why I got wrecked.
I need to kill this damn thing over here.
Skelly hat. Skelly hat. Ooh, skelly hat.
With the delay of the damn corrupt. Come on!
Double, don't die.
I'm not gonna die. I'm trying to shoot the Cory. He's such a punk.
Whoa, dude, that's my brother.
Whoa, man. Oh, I hit the one I was even. Oh, what the hell? I hit the one I wasn't trying to hit, and then the other one disappeared into the void.
That's awesome. Well, it's not the void, it's like just an abyss. It's so scary.
Wait, so, okay, the lore behind this. Where is this in relative to the overworld? Are we in the sky? Because it reminds me of the Aether, and somebody mentioned that as well. It sort of does.
I don't think there's much lore to this mod. I don't know.
No, there's no, it's more, this is a monster, kill it, please. Right,
and it's perfect. Like, you know, you can make up your own lore, I guess.
All right, so where did you guys go? Okay, things are shooting at me.
But we can make something up. So, what is this place? Unicorns, where do unicorns live?
The unicorns are trying to take over the world.
Not really unicorns.
Candy though. Mountain!
This is Candy Mountain. This is the one Charlie was trying to get to.
They're not unicorns. I don't glorify them. Look at what they actually are.
Unicorns.
Faggot unicorns.
What?
Yeah.
Look at them. What kind of unicorn? That's the most depressing unicorn ever.
Exactly, it's a faggot unicorn.
That's... Oh my god!
Shut up. Oh, I found the portal again, so I just did a complete circle.
Yeah, I know. I see you just did a loop there. I guess I'm just gonna keep killing stuff.
You watched me do a circle, and you're like, nah, Cody, you're doing a circle. You might wanna come over here, buddy.
I don't really care. I just let you do your own thing. I feel like you know more than I do.
We're discovering new lands, Double, and you're sitting here. I know everything.
You do know everything. I just assumed you know what you're doing.
Wait, so I'm God? Is that what you're trying to say?
Oh, I don't say that. I think Joe.
Joe, did he say it or not?
He called me God.
Joe is the all-knowing being here, clearly.
The majestic.
Where'd you come from?
Majestic chicken.
Fucking Joe just swooped down to the sky
I am God.
What the hell?
Just gotta say my name and I appear.
Say my name.
I can fly, man. The only chicken that can fly.
Oh God. Dude, the Corys do so much damage to me. Why?
Oh god. Get off the edge, I'll fucking run.
The Corys do so much damage.
Yeah, dude, everything does damage in this place.
We gotta be careful, man. No, this is actually like one of the most, like, least hostile places.
Everything's pretty plastic. Oh my god, that bunny just lunged at me. What the hell?
Are you happy about that?
Classic.
Yeah, I know. I shot him once, and he like looped, or like swooped at me.
Wait, he did a loop-de-loop and pulled.
He did it.
And his shoes are looking cool.
The loop and swoop, and then he went around the rabbit.
Looking cool.
You don't watch SpongeBob? Is that what you're trying to say to me?
God. I
remember that. What the hell is wrong with Joe?
Joe's like.
Yeah, oh, I remember that.
He's crying. He's so. It's like, oh my god, it's so amazing.
Oh, and your shoes are looking cool. Oh, that's like the best moment of my life.
You have a sad life.
SpongeBob was... Oh, I come home from school and just stick that on.
Yeah, SpongeBob was awesome,
What are you
man.
Sticking where?
Whoa! Hello.
Hello, striped.
Alright, I was going to say, so everything in this one, is except for the Corys, are the only things that, like... I mean, they're placid until you hit them. So in the other ones, do they, like, attack you?
As you keep progressing, it's the harder they get. So once we get to the final dimension, it's going to be completely reworked, I guess. I mean, I'm really excited to see what they do. There was a bit of a holdback, but I guess they're back on track for updating it.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Yeah, cool. So I'm not going to know how it's going to be looking.
So then it ended up working out then, and they're actually on their way with it now.
Yeah, there's a new team, I guess, new dev team.
Alright, cool, sweet. Well, I'm glad that, I mean, yeah, it sucks when, like, if a mod dies or whatever, especially something as cool as this.
I know, right, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be so sad.
God. Why?
So Joe's quiet over there.
Oh my god, they're spiking me with their, horns!
Imagine, like, they impaled you.
Dude, that's not even funny, don't joke about that. They were close then.
They were close to impaling Double.
Yes, they were. They almost shish kebabbed me on their freaking
They have their horn, and then Double's just right on their horn, and they're running around with you.
Bro.
Do you have shish kebabs, Cody?
Yeah, we have shish kebabs.
Oh my god, really?
We have Doobler shish kebabs.
Dude, you know what's a good shish? Oh my, ow!
Let's call Double Doobler. I like that.
No, don't say that ever. It was a good one. I can't even know how to fucking say that, I swear.
Oh my god. Yo, Joe, he's lost his mind.
I haven't lost my mind. I'm not crazy. I just like to kill. Oh my god. All right, I'll slow down.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Getting a little bit too excited over here. I'm running away from everything that's attacking me. I'm just like going across the land.
I think I've asked this before, but I don't think everyone knows. What happens when you're freaking out and then Natalie, your girlfriend or your fiance walks in?
No, she gets off on it. She likes it.
She likes it.
She likes what?
No, she doesn't really. Well, the thing is, her and
I. Shit, okay. Dudes,
don't call me dudes!
Yo, dude, what's up, bro? Bro, dude, you okay, man?
Yo, homie G Joe!
Yo, you okay?
He's dead.
Joe!
He died!
He did?
No, Joe! He's dead.
Yo, are you okay?
You said a little Jamaican there.
And go! Oh, God, I can't do it.
That was like New York.
Oh god.
Alright, so
New York, it was like, I gotta go to the corner and get a coffee. That was bad. God damn it, that was horrible. Oh god, I'm gonna
Don't make fun of my people.
Do a Canadian.
All right, Joe, don't jump. I'm going to TP to you. 3, 2, 1.
Canadian accent. There's no Canadian accent. It just sounds like
out about the house. That one. Say out about the house.
About out.
A boat.
A boot.
I'm in a boat.
I didn't say that.
Say out about the house.
More Canadian than you are.
What about the house?
Fucking crazy.
Double, we love you.
Oh, I love you too, guys.
I'm just kidding.
Ah, cramp. Ah, I got cramp in my hand.
Good, good. Yes, my plan is working.
Oh my god, Double.
Bro, I'm sorry.
You are.
It's always late at night when I get, like, stupid. Oh, God, I hit another one of the damn bunnies. Damn it.
Don't be mad at the bunnies. Be glad.
I'm not mad at the bunnies. They're mad at me for hitting them.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not a good situation I'm in right now.
There is no ores, dude. Like, this is... I'm struggling.
Duran's just a piece of dirt.
Yeah, don't even know. Just kill the
Double!
What?
Family reunion.
Oh, hey, man!
Don't do it!
I see you guys. I see you. Look, over here.
Oh, dude, tell Mama.
It's like we're in a bit of a battle. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Almost died then. Okay.
I got you, dude.
Thank you. Thank
dude,
you,
the bunnies
buddy.
Can jump, dude. They shoot lasers.
What? They don't. Shut up. You control me too much. That's why I go, oh, my God. That's why I go full crazy on you.
That's why, dude.
It's me trolling you right back.
So we've lost Joe for the third time this episode.
I see you. I was waving, but you just ignored me.
Well, we were in the middle of a battle.
We were in a boss battle, Joe.
Excuse. You always wave. It's just polite.
We just defeated the final boss, okay? We couldn't really do anything about it. I'm sorry.
Joe, when we defeat the final boss, you'll be resurrected.
Yeah,
you can do it without me. I would cry.
Don't you say that. You don't mean that, Joe.
Yes, he does.
Then I'll cry.
Die.
Don't even bother trying to align this up. Just keep killing. Oh, dude, my life increased again. I got 5 extra hearts now. That's
there you
sick.
Go, dude. You finally got the full.
How many gems?
How many coins do you have? Hold on. Let's determine how much we play. I have 24,000 coins.
Ew! That's what?
I have 13,000.
Nathan has 35,000 coins.
That is demented. That's too many. I have 7,000.
Oh, wow.
I'm such a lightweight. Why don't I ever get to get on here?
I don't know, dude. You're always like, oh, yeah, we'll get on.
Oh, I know. Me too. Oh, shit.
You're busy jumping.
Dude, this week has been crazy. Dude, my washing machine exploded today.
I heard that, dude. Yeah. Natalie exploded it.
Oh, Joe, I didn't get to tell you. Oh, it's getting a bit gross. I don't know if I should say it. It's depressing as well. The horse incident.
Go on. I'm sure a lot of people did it.
Because, like, I mean, we were supposed to record yesterday, but you were fishing like just the manliest man, and you got sunstroke. Like,
and then he couldn't handle it, and he started crying, and then he said, I can't record.
Well, I don't think that happened. But, yeah, you got sunstroke, so you weren't very well, and I was really worried because I had to come back, but I wanted to be here at 8:30 or something like that. And I looked at the time as 8, we were just about to leave. And I looked, okay, earlier on I heard one of the horses sort of thrash out in one of his stables, and I didn't think anything of it. It just, like, it stopped right away, and then it was silent for the whole time. They were packing up to go, and I was walking down towards the car. I glanced over, and I just seen blood all over the horse's nose.
What?
Yeah, it was brutal, and then I looked closer, and his, like, part of his nostril, you know what a horse nose looks like, right, Cody?
It looks like a horse nose, yeah.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm saying. Yeah, it looks like a horse nose.
I don't want to say it. I don't want to interrupt or anything, but I'm kind of fighting 5 penises.
Oh, that's bad. No, just do what you're doing, and that'll keep on going.
All right.
Yeah, we should regroup and just battle them together. We'll kick their ass a lot easier.
Yeah, okay, keep going. Go. I want to hear the story.
Anyway, so then I looked closer, and his nose, his nostril was sort of, it was torn, and it was hanging. Like, part of it. Like, one of his nostrils. And oh my god, I felt so bad. It was the worst thing. Anyway, I looked what ended up happening, but on the door, there's a door chain that goes across the door so that you can go inside. But while the horse still has to stay inside because of the chain. He was the only one that had the clasp and was facing up, and the little thing that goes across it was broken. So it was just sort of like a hook, if you know what I mean.
That's, yeah.
Yeah, his water bucket was right there. So I think he went down to get some water and he hooked his nose on it and torn it. But, I mean, it was. The vet came out, and apparently he's fine, but they had to actually get that piece off. It was so nasty. I felt so bad.
Dude, but can someone TP me real quick?
So it was your fault, Double, is what you're saying.
What? Shut
Double, why did you do that? You hurt the horsey.
I didn't do it. I felt
this horse is coming in 1.6.
Don't
yes. Someone TP to me quick.
Double. I'm going.
I'm fighting. Oh my god, dude, this double. You might want to run.
Shit! What the hell is a horse?
You get them in. Use your shotgun. Use the corrupted maw. The corrupted thing.
Bro,
cannon. Cannon.
Here with me. Raina's not jumping, helping me jump. What the? What?
Oh, Rana, she could be AFK for a little bit.
What the
fuck? Oh my god, dude.
How did you manage this?
Oh my god, Cody, this is not funny.
I just kept doing in circles and I kept grouping them up, dude, and then they just all got into one pile.
I'm like the opposite of a blast right now.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
This was a true boss battle, dude. Double, I got you back. I'm gonna come up there.
Oh, this thing, man.
I got you.
800 health, dude. These things are tanks.
This is a bad idea. I don't know why you brought me into this hell.
This is a bad idea.
This is a horrible idea.
All right, I got you, double. Turn around and fight like a man.
Shut up, dude. I'm running like a man. I'm going to go help Cody out.
Running like a man.
Oh,
how do men run?
Like friggin' badass.
Yo, you got an evil bunny after you.
Flexing. Oh, God.
Who does?
Doubler.
Oh, shit.
Now me. He's aggroed on me. Cadillion's after me, too.
I got you.
It's the end of me.
Someone be angry, please.
Joe, shut up!
Yes, Joe, shut up!
In the corner!
Why can't you speak up?
I don't know.
Holy hell, man, that was intense!
What the hell?
Going? Joe, what are you doing?
You can't pick him up.
That's weird. Alright, where... What are those things, those green guys?
Those green guys, those are Nesfros, I guess?
Yeah, what, do they automatically attack?
Yeah, those guys are, there's actually three hostile mobs in this dimension.
Wow, medieval guys or medievals?
Yeah, those guys, and then the Khorries. The Khorries are terrifying, dude.
Yeah.
Just wait till we get the Mithril Mountains, you'll see.
Oh, so they get burned in the sunlight, but that makes it almost harder for them to hit them because they're getting damaged by the sun. Sometimes my attacks aren't registering right away.
Yeah, sometimes it doesn't, so.
Oh my god, that's annoying. Yeah, they have a lot of health. Do they drop anything different, or do they just drop souls like the rest of them?
I think they drop souls. I haven't fought them enough. They were a new addition, I think. I'm going up here behind, dude. I'm going in.
There's a lot of stuff, dude. Be careful.
Yeah. Joe Buzz, how's it going?
Did anyone waypoint the portal?
Yeah, we should. Someone has a waypoint.
That's awkward.
Do we not have a waypoint on it?
Why don't we ever? We had like the most efficient thing ever. We have Rise minimap, and we can't figure out where the freaking portal is. We never.
We'll figure it out. It doesn't matter anyway. We don't need to go back there. Like by the end of this.
Yeah, we can just have someone die. Whoa, dude! I got you.
You okay?
Thank you, Cody. Thank you.
Save Double's life.
Stupid bunnies, I hate you!
Hey!
Oh, penis.
You can tame them.
Really? Oh, wait, how do you... Yes!
I have no clue how to tame them. It's like...
But you can.
What? Why not? I want to tame them.
Let me try to help you.
Really want them?
Dravite, I know you want one.
I just found, like, 1,000 squids.
Really? Where? You
need to smelt the fragments.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to smelt the fragments.
Yeah, and then you right click with them. Does anyone have cobblestone?
I don't. Wait, so what does it smelt into? Does it smelt into... Oh, what the hell is that?
Into Dravite sprinkles.
Alright, cool. And you sprinkle it on the bunnies and they get tamed? That's cool.
Yeah, it is cool. Oh, snap, dude. So the portal's over there. I found the portal. Don't worry.
All right,
okay, go waypoint it quickly.
Alright, I'm gonna make a bridge. Oh, we have to get a base of operations too.
Yeah, we should have a base. I think we originally wanted to have a base in every realm, right?
Yeah, dude, that'd be really sweet for everyone to go to on the server.
I really wish Rana would like come and back me up here.
Yeah, I when you go through portals, sometimes she likes leaving or something like that.
No, I think it was when I teleported. I think she was with me. I could be
yeah,
wrong.
Yeah, that way too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so...
Yeah, I have no idea where I am.
I'm gone.
I keep losing you.
The only annoying part about the dimensions is the leaves don't break.
Oh.
Was it like that in the Aether?
Everything looks the same.
Yeah.
Alright.
I can't. I'm just like going in circles, but I'm not going in circles, but it feels like I'm going in circles.
Joe's going in circles.
So, is there anything we do specifically with the Dravite souls, like the raw Dravite souls?
The souls are mainly used for the fragments. Speech stuff. Yeah, pretty much. But for, then you can what, use. Sorry? What?
Wait, for making what?
Sweet, sweet love.
Yeah, sweet, sweet love.
Okay. I understand now.
No, they're used for like. They used to be used for like spawning bosses, but that's going to change. All the souls from every dimension. But yeah, that's why we didn't really.
So basically, right now, we just make them into the Dravite fragments.
Yeah. Does anyone. You can make the chest now.
What the hell? Where the hell did this come from?
What?
A random bunny just like. Just sort of grew in front of me into an angry bunny. I think Corey might have shot him or something.
Oh, that can happen. There's a Corey shoot me. Oh my god. I'm going to throw up. Whoa, whoa. Where is he? Can someone come do this? Because I'm scared of heights and I can't do this.
Where? Give me the stuff. I'll do it.
Alright, double right here. Make the bridge.
Oh, using the yellow wood. I've got 4 stacks of yellow wood blocks.
Oh crap, I pissed him off. Double grab the wood.
Got it.
Get the wood? No, you don't.
I will. Where is it? Did I get it?
Here. There's the wood.
Oh, I got some wood on me anyway. What the hell? Alright, I'll use this. No, I'll use the oak wood since this stuff is nice.
No, I've already started the yellow wood. I don't get why they, I'm gonna have them, like, edit the texture pack. But yeah, they made the dimension orange, but the wooden stuff yellow.
Yeah. It's like green.
Yeah, it's really cool, though. I mean...
Corey over there.
I'll get him. Snipe. Nope. Did anyone get him?
No, he's still flying around. Yeah, I got him. Okay.
There you go, guys.
Right. I'm really afraid. Just keep an eye out. Make sure Corey doesn't, like, knock me off.
Double watch out!
Shut up, dude! That's not funny!
It's so scary.
It is scary. That's why I don't. I'll probably twitch and stuff. Dude, what are you... Okay, I thought you were, like, blocking me in over here. Like, closing me off from the world.
Joe, you're gonna be our defender.
Cody, aggro all the
defender of the realm, Joe.
Try and come for him.
What?
Aggro the unicorn so they try and come over here.
I can't, dude.
Shoot him.
Double, watch out! No, behind you! Seriously, don't move! Don't move, double! Stop moving!
What?
Behind you! On? Just don't slowly turn around.
I can't see
you. Got no lead. Rana. I'm just kidding. There's nothing over there.
Oh, what the hell? You're a jerk.
You're a jerk.
You're a joke, alright, Cody? You're a freaking joke.
Alright, pirate.
That's not pirate.
Sounded pretty pirate.
I'm pretty sure pirate's more like argy and like really like.
What's an argy? Are you trying to like.
Argy! Like that.
Argy.
Shiver me, scurvy!
Isn't it shiver me timbers?
Yeah, it is, but I thought scurvy would have sounded funnier. Shiver me, scurvy!
It was definitely funny, double.
Whoa!
Whoa, dude, it's Mackinlaw! Mackie's booty!
Oh, no, Joe, there's an animal attacking you.
I've aggroed them all.
Joe's an animal beater, dude. Nice work.
We wreck.
Teamwork.
Chick axe for the win, bro.
Chick axe. Dude, I want to get knocked back too with my chick axe. Watch out.
What the hell is that?
Did someone meow in the...
Joe, did you just meow?
I might have done.
What the... Why? Yeah, all respect is gone, dude. What the hell?
It was none.
So, is this gonna take a while to get the stuff that we need, or...?
I think...
Who did this?
Another 20 minutes and we'd be, boobied.
What the hell did you do here?
I double did that.
What the what is wrong with you?
You must have...
What would possess you to do this?
I didn't do it, I don't think, did I?
Yeah. Fuck. You built the bloody bridge.
I did. I built some of the bridge.
I don't even know what you... Alright.
Dude, you need to... Oh, God, it looked so much better before. It was really abstract. No, it actually was pretty good. We should build our house, like, probably near our port. We should just build it on the other side of that, really.
Well, we could build it up on top of this. We could build, like, a watchtower. Like, look up here, guys.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
That'd be really sweet.
No, I think it's a really bad idea.
Joe!
Yeah, you know what?
You're a bad idea!
Yeah, you were a bad idea.
Oh... Wow, I wasn't going there, but like, if you want to go
that
there, we can go there.
Pretty, I'm sorry, that was really mean.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, chill, bro.
Whoa, bro. Wow. I thought you were a friend. Oh, dear.
What do we got here?
Oh dear.
Am I gonna have to unfriend you from Facebook?
I'm gonna block you on ChristianMingle.com. Well,
you know who blocked us?
On Christian. Oh god.
Yeah, I saw that in your video.
Yeah.
But you know who blocked us?
Oh dear.
Chimney's blocked. Huh?
Jim.
Yeah, Chimney. Did he Chimney unblock
us? He did unblock us, yeah. Yep.
Oh god.
We celebrated.
We did with a big
hip hip hooray.
Did we celebrate? I think we did have a bit of a squeal together.
I didn't squeal with you. I would never squeal with you.
Does it ever get nighttime here?
No.
No, this is happy hour.
Oh, Cody!
Torches on this, I don't know. Ooh, this is gross over here. Ugh.
Did you say something's gross?
Yeah, I'm picking your stupid bridge.
the yellow bridge looks awesome.
Yeah, I just made it look awesome. You're welcome.
Thanks, bro.
No problem,
bruh.
All right. Bruh.
So there's a lot of stone break back at the house, but we have to go back, and we have to deal with being underground.
Where are you guys? Are you building the house up there?
Yeah, we're starting to clear out this area.
All right, cool. I'll come up there. Is there a good way to get up there?
If you run really fast and you believe hard enough.
Okay.
Then you go through the wardrobe into Narnia.
Let me try.
So I figured out what that meant. Apparently, I didn't know that, like, you know, the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, why the wardrobe part was there.
I don't think I want to be your friend anymore.
I'm sorry, I've
why
watched...
Why is wardrobe there?
So I referenced that, and you didn't even know what it meant?
I knew it meant Narnia. I knew the wardrobe, but I didn't know what the wardrobe was, and apparently it's a portal to Narnia.
Yeah. Oh man, no, it's portal to children's imagination.
That's really creepy.
Really?
If we built
really what it is,
if we built that...
It.
No, it's all real, dude.
Duh.
That was all real.
So Narnia's not real.
Yo, shut up, dude.
No. Narnia is real.
All right, dude, because I've been trying to go in wardrobes all day. My mom's like, what the fuck are you doing?
Go to a wardrobe store and just look for the basic one.
Wardrobe store?
What kind of...
They just have random doors. Like, you can buy this one. It has
very specialized.
50 by foot.
Where do you live that there are literal wardrobe stores? What? We just go down to the mechanic store and get my car fixed. It's like, that's how you explain things.
Yeah, I just went to the wardrobe.
Oh, God. I need a new rug for my living room. Let me go down to the rug store real quick.
You don't have rug stores.
Yeah, no, they don't.
Dunelm or something, right?
Yep.
So, are we all going to sign up to Christian Mingle or what? What's going on here?
No, I'm going to sign up just so I can block you.
Do you have to pay for that?
Never mind this.
Double, can you... I know, it's so terrible to mind this.
Because it's dirt, you're not supposed to mind it.
Wow. I have a shickaxe, Jill.
What did you say, Double?
You're on a high horse.
Get off your...
You're not supposed to mind it.
I'm pissing them all off. I'm pissing them all off.
Wow.
I'm sorry, bro.
It's the last time I make friends with a Canadian.
Does anybody want to help Cody?
Oh, fine. What do you want? Would you attack them?
I'm sitting here trying to tank.
Oh, my God.
Can somebody dig faster?
No.
All right, so I got all this yellow stuff. Are we gonna use the yellow stuff for the base?
Yeah, sure. They look cool.
Stop making penises.
It's not. I made the base.
What do you want to do, Cody? It's up to you, man.
Yo, what are you doing here?
Oh, this is a great house.
I like it.
Wait. This is our house. Cody, go make your own.
Hang on. Finishing touches. Roof.
Yeah, let me make it. Let me fix it.
It's done.
Let's make it a bit better.
No. What are you playing at?
What do you mean? What am I playing at? It's better now. You're ruining it.
You don't have planning permission.
Joe, you're ruining. Oh man, look at it. It looks so good before you ruined it.
Cody. Does anyone have a flint and steel?
Don't burn down my house. No, anyways, I'm thinking like a watchtower up here. That would look pretty good.
Like a watchtower.
But we do have to expand it out. We can't have it right in the middle, Joe.
You know, we should. This should be a really. Dare I say it? Booby watchtower.
Boobies. Yes.
I think that would be a good idea. Yes, let's build a watchtower.
All right.